sorry for putting you on more than and bringing you back in class, but it's okay. I'm going to do what we have to do, right? So I'm going to be doing Learning to Read Lesson 4. And it's where we're at. On Friday, we had a review. And on Thursday, we learned the old sound, the L. Now we're ready for our new sound. This sound is very important. This is the sound. And the is called a U. And the U looks just like that. Okay? And the U is a vowel. So those green colors of card flashcards that we have. U is a vowel. And remember, just a little review, that every word means a vowel. Here's our vowels we learned. A or A, I, O, U. And there's more that we'll learn, but today, today we're learning the U, which is the like umbrella or unto or. But we're going to do a story with a whole bunch of us in it, and you listen carefully. And see how many us you can hear me say. Umbrella Brown, that's the title of our story. Those clouds look like they could unload buckets of rain at any moment, said Mother. Are you boys sure you want to start out? Oh, yes, answered Dick and Bud. Joe and Russell are counting on us. We promise to come right after lunch. We are fixing up the room in the upstairs of Uncle Bill's shop. We are making a place to play all our collections. A place to display all our collections, sorry. You could call and tell them you are unable to come until this rain blows over. It's unlikely to last very long. But Mother, it isn't even raining yet, objected Bud. We can run and be there in 15 minutes. If it starts raining, we can get under a tree. By the look of that cloud, it's going to rain hard. You'd be soaked in a minute, even under a tree. Besides, it's dangerous to stand under a tree during a storm. I really think it's unwise to start out now unless you take an umbrella. The only one we have is Grandpa's. I'll get it. Mother went upstairs and returned with a huge brown umbrella. Bud groaned. Not that ugly old thing. I'd just as soon carry a bucket upside down on my head as to show up at Uncle Bill's under that much. Dick laughed at his brother's unhappy face. Unfortunately, Bud, we couldn't see where we're going with buckets on our heads, and buckets would keep only our heads dry. We would be utterly miserable if we got soaked. We must go now. We promised to be there right after lunch. It's unfair to make Russell and Joe change their plans just because you are too proud to carry an ugly umbrella. Shall I call and tell them we aren't coming because you are unwilling to be seen under a big old umbrella? I'll carry it if it rains. You don't have to come under if you don't want to. So they started out. Unknown to them, their pup scampered after them. They had not gone far until the rain began. It seemed as if the sky had uncorked. All its water bottles had upended. It seemed as if the sky had uncorked all its water bottles and upended them upon the earth. Bud was more than glad to huddle with Dick under the big umbrella. Uff, uff, the pup began to bark. Oh, Umby, Bud said. You should not have come. Let me carry you so you don't get so wet. The gutters along the road soon were gushing with muddy water, but the boys arrived at Uncle Bill's, warm and dry. They left the dripping umbrella in the shop and went up the stairs chanting, Umbrella Brown keeps us dry when rain comes down. But Umby is wet, Bud said. Joe, may we have a box and a warm cover for Umby? He can take a nap until we are ready to go home. All right. Hope you can understand that. It's all okay. start with up. Us, under, up, unlike, unable, under, I'm not sure if I already said that. Anyway, it's kind of us, kind of a hard word. Well, not many words start with but a lot of words have it in the middle, like buckets or sun. So, not many words will start with but they'll have it in the middle. Anyway, okay, let's learn how to write the U or the I want you to start at the midline, kind of go down like a cup, and bend up to the midline, and go straight down, and I'm sorry, that doesn't look very nice. Yes, so make sure that you come back, don't do one like this, don't do like my first one. Go, make a curve, and then come straight back down on your line that curves up. That way it just looks nicer, neater, and more put together, okay? Say your rhyme again. Umbrella brown keeps us dry when rain comes down. Umbrella brown keeps us dry when rain comes down. And then you have to look at the pictures and discuss which came first by numbering them. It's kind of hard to explain in the video, so there's three pictures at the top. Which one happened first? Put a one in the box, which one happened second, put two in the box, which one happened third, put a three in the box. Okay, and then you have some sentences. Number one. You circle the right word that goes in the sentence. When Bud saw the ugly umbrella, he was what? And then you have three words. You need your words, circle the right word. That shows when Bud saw the umbrella, he was what? Number two, the color of the umbrella was what? What color was the umbrella? That should be pretty simple. You don't even know what color had it anyway. The boys blank get wet under the big umbrella. This is kind of like a phrase that you have to read. So that's cool. Thinking of dependentship. And I think that's basically all we're going to go over today besides our new words. This is your new star word. It starts with right? Under. Under. That is our new word. Under. And I hope that you've been practicing your words. Your flashcards, your new words that you've learned in the past week or so. So they're stuck in your head. So this is under. Under. And then let's just practice some new words. Remember that the CK at the end of the word with the short vowel sound is k. Just one sound together. K. You cannot just have C. You cannot just have K. K. CK is k. Okay? Let's sound this out. T. It. Tick. Oh, and remember the double L at the end of the word. Also, if you have a short vowel sound, you cannot just have one L. You have to have two L's. So let's sound this out. Hit. No. Hmm. Huh. If. Oh. Huh. If. Oh. Hill. Hill. And this is our last one. This is a simple one. Ooh. Lap. And that is all our words today. Remember that this is under, 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 under. Okay, you have like a normal lesson. So you have words to read, you have a story to read, you have to read a page in your primer. So there's lots of reading to do, which is great. Tomorrow, again, is a review, so there will be no video in the next day. Lord willing, we will be back together, and I'm excited. Even just coming in here and just miss you, I miss teaching you all being together. Also, this, I think I might find this one. My books must be too heavy because my book bag ripped out of my hands. It was like late one night, I was walking up the steps outside, and these I couldn't catch myself, and I just... and...